Wanyong Hamida mga kaanyong to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, it will be part of Anyong Chika Update, Song Joong Ki updates his fans through a handwritten letter together with his standing photos. On November 11th, History DNC, Song Joong Ki's agency, uploaded new photos of the actor on their official Instagram account. Along with the photos that were uploaded is a handwritten letter of the actor saying, "How are you all doing? I'm currently filming the drama Vincenzo. It's getting colder these days. Take care not to catch a cold. I wish you have a warm and happy winter. Thank you and I love you." Here are the standing photos of Song Joong Ki. Meanwhile, the upcoming drama of Song Joong Ki, Vincenzo, is set to premiere in the first half of 2021. It was reported that the drama is a black comedy and tells a story about dark heroes who punish evils by becoming villains themselves. Song Joong Ki will play the role of a Korean-Italian lawyer and mafia consigliere named Vincenzo Cassano. That's it mga kaanyong! What can you say about the standing photos and also the update of the actor through a handwritten letter? Comment your thoughts below. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button. See you in my next video. Annyeong!